Hello friends, in this video we will see some of the applications of Bernoulli's principle. Some of the examples are working of an aeroplane, action of atomizer, blowing of roofs, Bunsen burner and attraction between two vehicles. So let's begin. Number 1. Working of an aeroplane. Yes, it is a very common example, I think we already know. The wings of an aeroplane are made of this specific shape. Due to this specific shape, when the aeroplane runs, air passes at higher speed over it as compared to its lower surface. The difference of air speeds above and below the wings creates a pressure difference, due to which an upward force acts on the plane. And thus the plane rises up. Number 2. Action of atomizer. The scent spray, paint gun and insect sprayer are all based on this principle. By means of motion of a piston in the cylinder, high speed air is passed over the tube, which is dipped in the liquid that is to be sprayed. High speed air creates low pressure over the tube, due to which liquid inside it rises and blown off in very minute droplets. Number 3. Blowing of roofs by windstorms. During a tornado, when a high speed wind blows over the tin roof, it creates a low pressure. And obviously the pressure inside the roof is still atmospheric. So, due to this pressure difference, the roof is lifted up and is blown off. Number 4. The Bunsen burner. When the Bunsen burner is connected to a gas supply, the gas flows at high velocity through a narrow passage in the burner, creating a region of low pressure. The air from the atmosphere is drawn in, and the mixture of gas enables it to burn completely to produce a smokeless flame. Number 5. Attraction between two parallel vehicles. When two buses move side by side in the same direction, the air in the region between them moves faster than that of the remote sides. Consequently, the pressure between them is reduced and so they are pulled towards each other.